The South Dakota boyfriend of an accused Russian spy has been indicted by a federal grand jury on 11 counts of wire fraud and money laundering. 56-year-old Paul Erickson entered a not guilty plea today, yesterday, in a Sioux Falls courtroom. The indictment alleges that over a 22-year time period, Erickson fraudulently obtained money from investors to support the work of three companies he owned. Erickson is the boyfriend of Maria Butina, an accused Russian spy who pleaded guilty last December for her efforts to infiltrate Republican political circles.